Therefore, he wrote an epistle and sent it by the servant of Amaron to the same who had brought an epistle to Moroni. Now these were the words which he wrote unto Amaron, saying,